Under the gates, out of limits, but he goes in. We're ready to run. Last of the day, the Austin handicap.
Okay,
一開閘嘅時候咧，咁啊前面快啲嘅馬騮都衝得好為之咧，就喺呢個灰馬飛銀動力嘅外面咧，就喺呢個起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，同埋飛銀動力嘅起年之星啊，
到轉緊彎中間嘅時候咧，前面放咗出嚟就起連知識啊，外面拍咗上嚟第二位啦，已經就係呢個歡樂紛紛噶。再出邊第三咧就安德快內蘭，第四就飛銀動力噶。中間軍旗就黃衫咧就第五位啊，出邊另一隻黃衫白帽就穿針印箭啊。再後邊嘅馬咧仲見到就係荷喜啦，大愛當真真心噶。中間等位咧就係呢只三黃之星咧同埋一飛黃之馬，一正都有直路啦。前面咧透出些少就係呢只歡樂紛紛同埋安德快噶。咁啊埋邊咧有飛銀動力啦，中間咧就係打中風嘅軍旗噶。三和之星嘅馬群始終穿緊出嚟啊，再出邊追上嚟嘅馬咧仲係戰士啊，中間飛揚王之兜中嚟最後百零米咧，咁啊見到嘅馬都係鬥緊嘅，中間突圍出嚟仲係呢個歡樂紛紛相當明噶，埋邊飛銀動力一路鬥緊，中間三和之星外邊軍旗接近終點第一名影相啊，飛銀動力可以高盤添喎，咁啊呢只歡樂紛紛啊兩個馬影第三名三和之星，第四軍旗。好似望落去第一眼咧，就好似飛銀動力好似到添喎，好近啊！兩隻馬影相啊！
哇！真
係
十四頁，正確嚟。扣咗一條直路，呢兩隻馬移動十四贏啦，咧二號唔夠鬥。你睇明顯咧，差個鼻。三和之星啊，會有個第三啦。軍旗一急咗就冇啦，第四啦。
好，到你來做騎師王。
Photos in the last number 14, Sparkling Power,
facing a payout there of $240
for the winner and a $60 for the place.
You've got to pay the
short price favorite went off at $25
for the win, 13 the place.
Nine Union Star will run the third at 23. Standing by for the judge to post the numbers. Well, the record of the acclamations in Hong Kong stands up. We've only had three, of course, so the the boom horse of this season, Royal Flush, and a horse that able to here a couple of seasons back came here highly rated and was successful at one of his only two starts. And once the judge posts the numbers, I believe it'll be another acclamation winner here in Hong Kong in Sparkling Power. We'll get the acclamation here in the number of seasons back.
He's keen,
but he had the credentials on the board and a very nice trial.
On the 27th of April when handled by this jockey,
Jeff Lloyd, and Jeff
certainly has been aboard on most mornings in the lead-up. This is a significant mark for Tony Millard as well. That's his 300th winner in Hong Kong. So well done to
Millard. The
very young-looking Tony Millard there on the photo caption on the big screen here at Sha Tin. Short head the margin, 1¾ back to third.